The Hookdeck CLI version 1.5 just shipped with a small but powerful DX improvement. Instant warnings when your local server isn't reachable. Here's the inspiration and a demo of the feature in action. So let's start by using the most commonly used tunneling solution, ngrok. So I'm going to open up a tunnel on port 8000 on my local machine. We'll be using HTTP. So that's running. And so that's meant to point to my dev server. So then I'm going to run because I've restarted ngrok, I'm going to need the new URL. So let me update this curl command with the new URL. And I'll send that. So that's failed, right? So we've got 502 bad gateway over in the ngrok terminal. And in here, I've got an HTML response. Now, if I look through it carefully, I'm going to eventually find within here, traffic successfully made it to the ngrok agent. So I'm guessing that's the terminal. But the agent failed to establish connection to the upstream web service localhost 8000. Now that's buried away in here, and there's nothing over in the ngrok CLI running instance to tell me basically just that localhost 8000 isn't up. So I kind of thought, well, why is that the case? So now let's just run a server. So now that's running. No other updates here over in the ngrok instance. But if I make my post request, I'm getting a 200 OK. I'm seeing the output here, and I also see that the request has been received. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop that server instance. I'm going to stop ngrok, and instead I'm going to use hookdeck listen port 8000, and I'm going to say demo. So demo is basically a source, creates a source within the hookdeck event gateway and gives us a URL. So demo doesn't exist at the minute. Yes, I'm going to create that URL. So we've got our URL here, which I'm going to copy. And we're seeing straight away, warning, localhost 8000 is unreachable. That's the change. It's as simple as that. But straight away, as soon as I'm running the CLI, I'm seeing that port 8000 isn't reachable. So now, okay, I can run my curl command. And I'm getting a 200 here because the hookdeck event gateway accepts the request. But over here, we're seeing error, failed to post a localhost 8000. But up here, still, I've got the warning, 8000 isn't reachable. So obviously, it's not going to work. I just feel like that little DX improvement, a little error, forgot to run my server, is going to be really helpful. So now I'll run my server. Now what the CLI does in the background is it's checking to see whether or not that server's up and running, with the TCP check to see if anything's on 8000. Now if I make my post request, that comes through, great. The other thing to note is that you notice with ngrok, we killed it, we restarted it, we got a different URL. If I kill my hookdeck CLI instance, and I restart it, I'm getting the same URL back. We're persisting that URL with a free account, and then I can make post requests on that same URL rather than having to update my curl request. So that's a small improvement, just to show that when the web server isn't running within the terminal, that you're going to have a problem, to help you catch that before you experience the error. I think those little DX improvements make a big difference.